Two Ohio State football players face rape and kidnapping charges tonight. Amir Reap and Jason Wentz, both 21 years old, were arrested last night. A woman says she agreed to have consensual sex with Reap, but decided she did not want to continue. That's when she says Wentz joined them, and both players forced her to have sex. And we have learned in the last half hour that both of these players have been dismissed from Ohio State's football team. Jimmy Donovan will have more on this tonight at 6 o'clock.